In the given question, we have to determine the frequency of 1 meter string. So the length is 1 meter with the frequency.